All right, we have got now, we've got the beard just about done. Now we're gonna go for the face, the ears with the flesh tone. Careful around the ears. Around the head. Flesh tone is usually where I have to kind of go back. I miss a lot of spots because it's such a light color. When I water it down, that it, I don't always see it when it goes on a lot of times. Just sort of feel it around, you know. Okay. And let's see, let's go down here to our little hand very lightly. Hit our little hand down here. This is a relatively simple Santa to carve and to paint. So, and up here in this hand, where the candy cane is being held. Okay, look at that. See that? Okay. Now we're going to let that flesh dry there. Let's work on the candy cane for just a minute. I see a part I didn't get. Okay. I'll go back to that later. Let's work on the candy cane for just a little bit. Now we want our brighter red. Now what we want to do first of all is this, I figure just the best thing to do is to take our little candy cane, take our white, and go ahead and paint the entire candy cane white, okay? We'll go ahead and paint it the entire thing white, and then we'll come back with the red stripes and stuff. And like I said, that's going to be interesting, you know, with my type of painting, what's going to happen. So, okay. Okay, let me take my, try to, anyway, you've got the general idea. We've got to paint our little candy cane all the way down white, okay? And then we have to set it aside and let it dry. All right. We just set it aside like that and let it dry. Okay. Now, let me see. Let me get a little red oxide here and touch up a little place just underneath here. That I want. Excellent. And along here. Okay, and then let me get a little flesh tone and hit a little place right in here, just above or where the ears are. Okay, now Let me go ahead and get my, where is it at? Oh boy, where is it at? There it is. Can't hardly see, folks. I'm going to take my white and I'm going to dip my push pin in it. And I'm just going to hit our eyes just a little bit. May have been a little bit too much in there, but that's okay. I can come back. I'm having a hard time seeing that. Push that up a little bit in there. All right, we kind of get in our eyes and we have to, I've got to, because my eyesight's not that good. Anyway, okay, now we've got that done and I'll come back here and put the eyes in and we'll get everything going. Okay.